guys, today I'm going to show you how to get the Xray mod on Mac. Okay, so first you're going to have to go to this link. It's going to be in the description below. So once you've clicked it, you should go on a page that looks like this. So just go ahead and click download. Okay, so after it's done downloading, you're just going to drag it to the desktop. So it's just almost done. Here, it downloads quite fast, so yep. Okay, so now it's done downloading, so I'm just gonna drag it to the desktop. Okay, so once you've dragged it, it should look like this. So just double click it and you should get a folder that says Xray. Okay, so then just go to Finder and click Go. It should be here at your top menu. So click Go and click Home. And you should look like this. Okay, so if you have like an old software on your Mac, you'll probably already have Library, but I have, I think, one of the latest versions. So what you do is you just control and then right click and then click show view options, and then you just tick the show library folder. So if I tick it like that, your library folder should pop up. So click library, application support, Minecraft versions, and then just drag it in. And just, because I already have it, I just click replace. Okay, so then let's just start Minecraft to test it out. It's actually a really cool mod. It's like really helpful for survival because you can see like underground and you can see all the gold and diamond and stuff. Okay, so then just go ahead and click new profile. And type in Xray, and then if you just scroll through, it should say here release Xray, and just click that and click save profile. So now I'm just gonna click play. Okay. Flatland, I'm just going to show you if create new world, okay. So now you're going to see, that was just because I had a flat world because I was building something. Okay, so here, look, if I click X again, it'll look normal like that, and just, but then if I click X, it should work. So if it didn't turn out like this, just repeat the steps again because you probably did something wrong. But yeah guys, this actually works and it's really simple. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and it helped. And if it helped, remember to just like and subscribe. Bye.